Welcome back, everyone. I'm Red02. We went down to the Good Evening Ranch down in Canvas, West Virginia again, and our buddy Ethan Tigner showed up. He's one of the 2023 Top Tractor Challenge competitors on that list. He showed up with his fully powder-coated wheel horse with a fully built Predator 670 with a 40 shot of nitrous. So sit back, relax. I hope you guys enjoy this footage of him ripping the horse.
Now it is.
This thing is wild. Oh, geez. Just burns them up. No, absolutely not.
No way.
No, I see those eyes. Absolutely not. Don't even think about it. That goes like that at the top. No. Better not. right, dude. Don't even try it. No, you're not. Don't do it.
You're at the bottom of the fucking edge.
Enjoyed that. Ethan is a wild, wild man. I can't wait to see him and his wheel horse at TTC 2023. Coming up next is going to be some more Good Evening Ranch footage. We had a massive turnout. Super, super excited to show you guys what I filmed from that. And I just got back from another Brown Mountain trip down in North Carolina. I think I got some decent footage this year. And can't wait to share that with you guys. So definitely stick around for that if you're interested in seeing that. Until next time, have a wonderful day.